you agree that the process of doing business with your department takes a lot more time, it's a lot more difficult, and in fact is a lot more expensive than it really needs to be. Do you agree?
I'd agree with that.
One of the big goals of our multimedia network is going to be to streamline that process, make things move faster, make things much more convenient, lengthen the hours of availability, and of course, above all, we have our cost containment goal, save money.
Yes, that is the bottom line.
Okay, so we're going to go deep into the business process. One of the purposes of this project will be to re-engineer and reinvent the business process itself.
Yeah, we want to do a lot more than just make what you're already doing go faster.
The basic design goal for public access applications is fast, responsive screens, intuitive, very like a television screen that you touch.
So what we're building here is a network. It's a multimedia network that performs transactions. It has a lot of information, just like television, except it's connected seamlessly to a back-end mainframe that allows people to do full-on transactions.
I've got a great idea. Why don't we roll the main subjects onto the screen, one by one, like cards being turned over.
Eric, we have to read this third information strip on the back. We have to put error detection on the routine.
Okay. So to fit this new card reader in, we're going to have to resize this cutout, which will require a mold change. Also make some changes in the audio support as well.
In most cases, the live host will be in this window right here, with choice buttons to the right and global controls at the bottom. This window can also display a still graphic icon with choices, or the whole screen can be replaced with full motion video.
The core of the whole program is this document, the flowchart. It represents every screen, every internal process, every output. It's what the writers, producers, and programmers all work on.
Can we say the same thing, perhaps a little simpler, a little punchier?
Sede más directa y con un vocabulario más simple.
Okay, quiet on the set. Quiet, please. Prompter. Roll tape.
Rolling and speed.
And action.
B-Deck wallpaper 140633 and set duration at 2305. Let's do a preview.
That's right, okay. That's what I had in mind. It was this lively little sprite character was created. Okay, he hovers by the door. Okay, you make the move in. Okay, he flies through the doorway. The character follows. That's okay. Good. Pull up, pull back, goes back, meets him by the phone. Terrific.
And we got a crossfade music right there. Okay, good. Okay, now the narration goes straight across. It's still going. Okay, keep it up in rhythm. And if we get it just right, we won't be able to hear the cut in. Good, good. Right there.
The multimedia engine's a great tool. It lets us create applications very quickly just by entering data into this relational database.
You know, the key to a successful multimedia project is to take something that looks complicated and divide it into its separate elements. There's the design, there's the data, there's the image, there's the sound. Bring them all together again and make them simple and easy for the user to respond to.
So, what these statistics are telling us is that 57% of the people are repeat users after 6 months, and 48% of the use is outside of normal business hours, and I think we're delivering real service here.
Absolutely.
Here we have a fully loaded kiosk complete with software, disc player, CPU, audio card, card reader, and all the rest of our peripherals. It's going through the 72-hour burn-in time, and as soon as that's done, we'll have it shipped out, probably by Thursday.
With this kiosk design, we've tried to achieve a graceful, streamlined effect that's high-tech without being cold. We've used lots of curves, soft edges, basic shapes. But inside, it's all still tight, sound mechanical engineering.
From the basic welded steel frame to the vacuform plastic skins, the electrical components, the cables and wiring, and the finished signage, there are actually hundreds of parts that make up a finished kiosk. What looks like a fairly simple box is actually a relatively complicated beast that ends up looking and working great.
North Communications. Okay, you're at Horton Plaza, and your printer's not working. Okay, first of all, let's make sure that the paper path is clear and that you're getting a proper signal to the computer itself.
The pretty application is just the beginning. Network management's the foundation that ensures success.
Your kiosks are only useful when they're up and running, and without having, by the minute, timely information of the state of your kiosks, you have no idea how they're performing. We will be able to generate financial data and statistical data and all the other report generation that we need to do for all the kiosks, whether they're nationally or internationally, from a central point.
If you're putting a business solution out on the street, network management's the difference between success and failure.
I think the thing that to me is the most important is that it gives me information I can use for myself and for my family.
The job search function is great because I could just go right in there and get a whole list. The kiosk is a good information source to use, just like going to the bank for an ATM. You know, you can go 24 hours and the kiosk will allow you to do that also.
It's convenient.
Easy.
Like a child maybe can do it.
It's something, you see the light in their eyes, it's very exciting, something new, and they can see the potential immediately.
Info California is a fresh approach to containing the cost of government. It literally puts state government at your fingertips.
Hawaii will be the first state in the union that has a human services network, and it is the result of the partnership that we have with IBM and with Thought Communications.
Information transfer between the government and people and between people and the government. Look at this technology very carefully, and I think you'll see the way a government is going to have to develop if it's going to, in a personal and friendly manner, meet the demands and the expectations of the people of our country today who are paying for government.
Thanks for using this Information Chicago World Cup 94 information system. I hope that you found it helpful and easy to use. Enjoy the World Cup and have a great time here in Chicago.
Hello, I'm Mayor Rudy Giuliani. Welcome to the Key to City Hall, New York City's interactive information system. This program will help you by answering your questions. It will answer your questions about how to obtain a marriage license, what public meetings are scheduled, where to receive a copy of your birth certificate, and what government services are available to you, and many other subjects.
California is experimenting with a new computer system that allows state residents to check for jobs with a touch of a button. Officials are hoping this system eventually will be expanded to provide a variety of state services at computer kiosks.
We've gotten so used to machines dispensing money, accepting deposits, issuing travel insurance, answering our phones. Why shouldn't they also replace part of the bureaucracy?
Things get too uptight and we don't like who we're meeting on computer. We don't like who we're married to.
We're going to get divorced by a machine?
Exactly.
And how does this work?
Well, you have this wonderful judge kind of tells you about it. And then you punch up what kind of divorce you're looking for and what you need, and it takes you through the process. But you don't have to deal with somebody like unfriendly. It's not expensive. It's accessible. You're going to be able to buy a house on this machine, get a driver's license on this machine, no more line waiting. It's kind of cool. ¶¶
success. Congratulations, everybody. Okay, now, the next challenge is going to be hydrographic. Thank you.